Hello everyone and welcome to Escape the Aquarium, Obby. I know I said I wouldn't be doing two video Roblox videos a day anymore because it's doing too much trash. But this just boils down to that I was bored and I'm just gonna record a second one for the day. So the aquarium is flooding. Let's get out here. Found fishes. Great. Looks like I have to clean this up. What is that thing? Is that a shark? It's an octopus. It's a big round ball. Oh, shoot. What up, poor fishy? Knock the chat down. I was about to say, did I go back to the first one? There you go. Please be a dolphin, and I'm just deluding myself. And the fact I just jumped on top of a shark. Wait, what's this? Oh, the poor fishy! You freaking mean octopus! So I'm gonna have to watch out for the jumping fish. As far as jumping on a blowfish, does it hurt you? Turtle! Look for a button to open that trap door. Maybe there's a key, but be careful, the jellyfish might sting. Hold on. There, I got the key, but I think she died on the way back. Button. What trap door? There's a button over here. Maybe I need the key out. Oh, the button's for the trap door for the key. Okay, watch out for water pipes. Deadly. Dang it! That was not nearly enough time to be able to get through. Oh, no. I stepped on that for a good thing. What the crap? Okay, I'm still level 7. I don't know why I did that. Oh god, looks like we're gonna need to go in here for C to crawl. Is that a giant octopus? You're going to eat me, aren't you? Yep. The octopus has eaten us. Let's find a way out. Shoot. Get up, spacebar. Hey, bubble jumps. Oh dear, that one was really small right there. Ooh. Yep. Wonder if I can quickly bypass and jump to the big one. Yep. There we go. Hey, jellyfish jump. This reminds me of that one SpongeBob episode. I think it's when SpongeBob invites the jellyfish into his house and they go crazy. Ah, what a piece. That was actually really easy. So, this way. Don't understand how we ended up right there. But okay. Oops. Alright, checker patterns next. Do I have to jump on them or jump past them? Is the question. Ah, jump past them. Little bit of lag. You escaped. Well done. Please sub to Pax Stabber on YouTube. Seriously, I did that in like 10 minutes. Usually they take me like 20 to a half an hour. Whoa. So, there you go. Little bit of a parkour. Please leave a like, comment if you wish, and sub for more people. I'm out. Bye.